Thank you. Good evening. Thank you so much for being here. We are from Colombia, and we're here. We were yesterday in Ekaterimburgo at the great Usarba Jazz Festival. So we're gonna make a little bit of Colombian jazz, Colombian songs with arrangements for this ensemble. And the song we just played is called Curulao, like this rhythm from the Pacific coast of our country. And the next song is also a traditional rhythm, and it's called Arrobo.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Álvarez on the drums. Okay, so there comes another Colombian song, a traditional one also. Déjala llorar.
Déjala llorar, déjala que llore, porque si ella es buena, caramba, algún día se ve. Déjala llorar. Déjala llorar, déjala que llore. hace bien.
Así. Okay, now I would love to introduce you, Néstor Vivas on the piano. So we finished this first set with a lovely Brazilian song. Thank you. Giovanna on the bass. We're coming back in a few minutes. Thank you. Gracias.
Thank you so much. That was a song from a great friend of mine from India. His name is Aditya Balani, and the song is called Bandish. And the next song is a composition I made, we arranged, especially for this invitation. So now I would love to thank the Colombian Embassy, the ambassador who's here, for this invitation, the people of the USARPA Festival in Ekaterimburgo, in Yekaterimburgo. We were yesterday performing there, and it was such a magic moment. We all talk about how warm the people here is. You are amazing. You are an amazing audience. We really didn't expect. And that's a great festival, and yeah, we are so happy, just so happy to be here. Thank you, thank you. And we really would love to come back again. And we also had maybe the best sound engineer we have ever had. We had yesterday him in Yekaterinburg, and he came today and said, oh, I'm gonna be also here. Nick, thank you so much. Thank you.
Beautiful song from Ruben Blades. Maybe you know him. He's an amazing salsa singer. And it's a kind of bolero we also arrange. And the name is Olaya. I can tell you a bit of the story of the song. It's very beautiful. He talks about this woman who is perfect because she can understand everything, what it's happened to him. And when he's about to hear the answer of that question, that thing he always wanted to know, then the clock rings and he wakes up. So Olaya is the name, is her name.
Sirenas cuidan mis secretos. pelo de la realidad. Solo ella puede comprenderme. Hola, ya la reina del mar. Preciosa, ella se aparece. Sus ojos, dos sueños profundos, su boca colmena de miel, su cuerpo precioso y ardiente, me abraza y se vuelve mi piel. Se acerca a decirme lo que siempre he querido saber. Thank you.
drums. And Mr. Luis Guevara on the bass. My name is Gina Sabina, and I thank you so much. You're too kind. Okay, so there's a song, also a Colombian traditional one. Ábreme la puerta. Thank you.
Gracias.